Hello people, hello everyone. I greet you anywhere you did the watch us. Please, 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 guys, we really need to help our brother that living in Germany. If you have a brother, especially Ghanaians, you know, that living in Germany, please share this video out for them to see. This thing happened last month in my CM, the place we are living. Even many of our friends, all of them, some of them escaped this. Some people work with some, you know, in Germany here, it's difficult to for Ghanaians to get paper because in this government they think in their country is very, very nice, but they don't know other things we are passing through. What they know that there is no problem, they have peace, there is peace in that country. So many of them work with people's document, and many of them don't like sitting at home. They prefer to use some people's document to work so that they can also have some money in their pocket and also to have money to pay their light bills and whatever. But this is not really helping out right now. Many are in my, I don't want to mention my city name because some police people went there. I don't know, maybe they got some information, especially people that are working in Amazon, people that are working in Zolando. Okay, if you are working in Amazon and other companies, you know, you are working with people's document, please evacuate yourself from that place, because now they are going many companies now. Even where my husband is working, he have a lot of friends. This affect them. The many of them, they arrest them. Only God knows what they are going to do with them right now, if they are sending them back to Ghana or if they are returning them back to the country where they come from. Please, if you are Ghanaian, please share this video to your people. Many people never see this video. I even tried to share this video, but I think it's not something serious last month. Until last week, I saw another video again that they, if you see a lot of cars and a lot of people, they have already parked in Amazon. It's not only Amazon. Please, it's not only Amazon. People that work in Zolando, if you're working in all these companies and other rest of companies, you know, DHL, Hermes, DPD, if you know that you are the document you are using to work is not for you, please be patient this moment. Out from that place, find a place if you have somebody to stay with. Please, this is affecting a lot of Ghanaians. I don't know other countries, but the one the last month it happened in our city, in the city where I'm living, in the Amazon that was there. A lot of them were flying fence, running to escape, and many of them, they were caught. So please, if you know, say you get brother where they live for Germany, make I even use German pidgin, who English you have, please call your brother, call and tell and say, please, may you stop for now. Things are not, they are really going different companies to be picking people. Many people that are using people's document to work, especially Ghana people. Many of you guys, you know yourself, where you don't have a document in the country where you did. It's not anybody's fault anyway, because you know, if you there for somebody country, you don't have paper, you don't have money to pay for your house rent, what do you go feed do? If you know the necessary thing, if you do for yourself, I don't blame them because they no give them document. If the person have document, why would the person go? They come, they run up and down. You know, many of them, they are working, they work with many people document. Please, 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 I just want to share this video. Just want to share this message. Even my husband last month, he told me to make a video about it. But I said, it's not that serious. It's not that serious because now I saw a lot of videos again. You know, last month I was supposed to make a video about it. But if you make it, many people come here and say you are lying and this. I don't feel like you're doing it because it happened only in my city. So I don't know that this is happening in Hamburg and all the rest of the cities. It happened in my city. I don't want to mention the place. Many now don't escape. Many no escape. Many they hold them right now. Many of them are going back to their country. Please share this video. Talk to your brother. Talk to a friend to talk to a friend who know anybody. Even if you are Nigeria, many Nigerians still they do the same thing. But in many for Ghana, in many for Ghana people, many of them know. Then they use people document. They do their own things. Nigerian people also doing that, but it's not many. Okay, it's not many. Please inform them. Inform your brother. They should stop for now. They find, make them find a place to make them go relax themselves for now until everything calm down. But for now, they are going different company to companies. I'm telling you the truth. I have a sister that is also working in Amazon. She even said it last month. My husband also said it, but I wanted to make a video so that I go inform people. But I feel like not doing it because many people go suddenly and say, why are you lying? It's not true, you know. But it happened again. Please, this is only why I'm here to share this. Please, please, thank you so much for listening to me. I really appreciate. Let us help our brothers. Let us help our sisters. If you really love these people, help them, please. Your video, your comment, and your sharing can go a long way. Thank you so much. See you guys in my next video.